What's up? I'm Ryan. You know, I have no idea what to say right now, but you can eat my butt. There's a place
off Ocean Avenue. I wear girls' pants.
Just some dork that plays violin.
I'm Ben Harper. I'm very amrogenic.
But anyways, this is about my gangster past, okay?
I'm launching new Warren Parsons III. There's a place on the
corner of Cherry Street. Rock out. My name's Alex Lewis. I play the bass. Sleeping all day, staying up all night.
Staying up all night. If I could find you now, things would get better. We could leave this town and run forever. Let your waves crash down on me and take me away, yeah, yeah. There's a piece of you that's here with me. It's everywhere I go, it's everything I see. When I sleep, I dream and it gets me by. I can make believe that you're here tonight. That you're here.
Empty apartment. It's quite a touchy subject. That song is about a incredibly good friend of mine who is no longer in Yellow Card. We sort of had, for lack of a better way to put it, a falling out, I guess you would call it. And I just wrote a song about it. Song about how much I missed him and how sad I was that things went the way they did. For people listening to the song, I think you can apply it to friendships. You know, love costs. People disagree and things happen. That song is definitely really close to me.
Waking up from this nightmare, how's your life? What's it like there? Is it all?
Recording experience was extra special because we actually had the meetings, the studio. Usually it's been like real low budget. We knew what we were going into with the studio. We had a lot of extra pre-production time. The writing process was much more focused too. It was like all of us in a room. Okay, we have to write this many songs, let's do this. And of course Ryan would start the music, but I think all of us had our ears and hands on it more than usual. It's just more of a Yellow Card record. I think it's the best showing of our musicianship all together. Great experience the whole way through. It was very smooth. Before we know it, boom, we've got great, you know, great new 13 song records.
Later, guys. Thanks for getting the record. Later!